Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to stop your automatic payment in Google Pay. And here I try to cancel my Netflix auto renewal. At same time, this trick also works for Hotstar, Spotify, Sony Live and some other OTT platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your gpay mobile application. So now in the home page section, you can press your Gmail profile picture icon and it shows my mobile number as well as UPI ID. At same time, it has the one more option called autopay. So just press this option and then it shows me active autopay platform. So if you like to cancel any auto renewal platform, just select it. And it shows the start date, end date and debit amount. At same time, you can note one thing. In bottom, it has the two options called cancel autopay and pass autopay. So first I try to select pass autopay. So by using this option, you can easily pass your auto renewal for certain time period. So by simply enter the end date. And this is pass autopay. So otherwise, if you like to cancel your autopay permanently, just select cancel autopay and it asks for the confirmation, so you can click to yes. But due to this YouTube video making, I am not doing this process. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.